This video was made possible by EA Game Changers. Thanks, EA. Hi guys, my name is Greenoid Gemzicle and welcome back to The Sims Mobile. Now, if you saw my video yesterday, I showed you that there is a new event coming to The Sims Mobile. It is here, it has arrived. It's the Winter Warm-Up Event. Now, when you come into your game, you should get this pop-up that says, "The Winter Warm-Up Event is here. Earn duckies. Collect duckies through winter warm-up activities, regular events and llama zoom. Collect swimwear and home spa gear. Spend duckies on duckie bags to start collecting swimsuits and home spa accessories. Unlock fantastic prizes. Collect all of the rewards and show off your own home spa." I'm very, very excited for this event because hot tubs are back. If you're like me and missed out on hot tubs the first time around, now is your chance. So let's get started on this. This is a 7-day event. It follows the same format as a lot of The Sims Mobile events where we have a quest. There's a 26-part quest and there are three different events that you can do to earn extra duckies. Duckies is what you want. It's all about the duckies in this event. You need to collect as many duckies as you can. How many times have I said duckie? You need to collect as many duckies as you can because you need duckies to open duckie bags. 125 duckie bags. Duckies will open one duckie bag. I'm just going to stop. Right, so let's take a look. The winter warm-up quest. So, like I say, there's 26 parts in this quest. And the reward is a backyard bar and rubber duckies. I think it's 12 rubber duckies that we can win overall. Once we complete the quest, we will get this lavish bar and we get rubber duckies as we're going through the quest. So here is part one. You can see the rewards for part one here is some beach towels. Now we're going to want to place those beach towels straight away because we actually get 125 rubber duckies every 12 hours when we place them down. But let's get started. Part one, earn some simoleons to start defrosting the winter chills. We need to earn 25. So I think that we will definitely have earned 25 by those events, but I am just going to start my llama zooms. I will link on the screen and down below all of the quest parts, the video that I made with all of the quest parts in case you want to go and watch that video, because I think maybe in this video we won't get through all 26 parts. Oh, look here. So we completed a long hangout. We got a little extra 25 duckies, but we got three bonus, or we will get three bonus ones if we watch a video ad. I am watching the ad. There we go. Got my extra duckies there. And that will be part one completed. Quest part done. Part two, escape the cold to the warmth of your bed. Complete get cozy and warm in a bed. So get cozy and warm. So let's go ahead and click on a bed. This bed is broken. Let's click on it. You'll have to excuse. That's a 5 energy. Excuse all the Christmas stuff that's still around. I still haven't taken it all down yet. I need to get on that. Hey, maybe I'll do that. After I finish recording, I'll get on that. Don't worry. Let's collect that reward. Part three, think of warmer times. Complete think of warmer times at a mirror or a vanity. So I'm going to do it at a mirror here. Think of warmer times is 5 energy. There we go. We've completed that. Quest part done. We've got 100 duckies for that. Part four, ask about warmest memories. Ask about warmest memory with another sim. Oh, we just got extra duckies. Now that's just wonderful. Thanks, Father Christmas. I need to move on from my Christmas theme. Let's open a duckie bag and see what's inside. I think I have to do that, otherwise it's just gonna, yeah, it's just gonna stay there. So let's open a duckie bag. Open 125. So you can see, I haven't even shown you the prizes yet. I'm getting far too excited and getting into this. The prizes are here. If you did complete this last year sometime when it came out, you can see that I have got some of the prizes already from this. There are some new ones, but I have got a lot of them. What I'm really bothered about are these hot tubs. So we get a regal hot tub. Oh, I just want that so bad. A regal hot tub and a steamy hot tub. We can get one regal and we can get two steamies. Oh, they're amazing. How amazing would it be if we just got one with the first bag that we open? Come on. Oh, hype the stripes, bikini bottoms. Oh, that's not what we wanted, but okay. Fair enough. So what do I need to do? I've completely forgotten what I was doing. What was I doing? Okay. Let's ask another sim about a warmest memory. That's not what I wanted to do. That's a long hangout. Okay, we need to watch this video now. Okay. That's the long hangout. Let's find a sim to ask about the warmest greeting or whatever it was. Ask about the warmest memory. 5 energy. Let's get that done. There we go. Completed. 75 ducks that we got there. Oh, rewards here is a little rubber ducky. Too cold to go outside? I think not. Complete an event. So I am working towards my llama zooms. I'm always working towards llama zooms. So I am going to complete a little quick hangout here with Mr. and Mrs. Claus. You can do any event for this. You can do a hobby event, a career one, whatever you would like. I'm choosing to do a quick hangout. I finished a quick hangout. It wasn't the one between Mr. and Mrs. Claus. It was a different one, but any event will do for this part. And that is quest part complete, part 5 done. We need to go and check out that little rubber ducky in a second. Dress for the weather you want, not the weather you have. Maybe that's not the best advice ever, but okay. Change your appearance. So, do you know what? Let's go in and change our appearance and let's dress for the weather that we want. Weather that we want is sunny and warm, and this is what we want. Let's find some bottoms that match. I don't know. Hang on, I need to zoom out. Which ones match? They match. I don't think she should wear her glasses. Take off your glasses. Where are glasses? Accessories. In fact, don't take off glasses. Stick on your sunnies. There we go. Dressing for the weather. Should we take off her shoes? Maybe. Apparel, shoes. Can she go barefoot? Flip-flops. This is the weather we want. You go for it. Oh, look, winter warm-up ducky bags, $9.99. You can get 20 golden ducky bags and 30 cupcakes there for $9.99. Quest part completed. That is part 6 done. Part 7, pamper yourself at home. Complete the spa event. So we actually haven't even started any of these events yet. So let's get one started. So the home spa day. This is the best one. We get 400 duckies for doing this. This is a 12-hour event, but because of the sim, you can get to have certain bonuses with your sim. So it's 11 hours, 25 for me. But let's get that started. Now, while she is completing that, because I'm very smart and because I know what is coming up, little tip for you. Get the other event started. The spa side snacks and the swanky swimwear. Get them started, but not too soon. Part 10 is completing the swanky swimwear, and part 14 is the spa side snacks. Part 15 is completing llama zooms. So think about that and try and plan ahead. I'm going to get these both started because it's going to work out good. Trust me. So that's spa side snacks started and swanky swimwear started. They are both 6-hour events. Bar day event is finished. Let's collect those 400 duckies. So great. The cooldown time on that is 12 hours, by the way. Let's just click on it. You can see. Oh, no, it's not. I'm telling a lie. It's not 12 hours. I thought it's 12 hours. It's 9-hour cooldown on the home spa day. So that's not bad. That's good because I'm about to go to bed after I finish recording and that can cool down through the night and I can start up again first thing in the morning. There we go. Let's collect the prizes from part 7. Part 8 is open a ducky bag. So let's go straight ahead and open a duckie bag. I'm looking forward to seeing these little duckies. I haven't seen them yet. I need to go and see them. I keep forgetting. We'll look at them at the end of the video, hey? We'll go and take a look at the little duckies that we've been winning. At the end, we've received stable board shorts. It's not what I wanted. I'm not going to tell a lie. It's not what I wanted, but okay. Fair enough. Quest part completed. We got 50 duckies. Ooh, send warm fuzzies with stickers. Give stickers to 5 Sims. We get 25 ducks. Duckies for that. So let's, what are you looking? You're looking fabulous. We're looking fabulous, to be quite honest. In our bikini. Look, we fit in with Santa over here. Hang out with Santa. He knows where it's at. Right, let's, ooh, quest completed. What was that? Oh, that's something different. Okay, let's head out to, we're going to go out, where should we go? Why don't we go to the waterfront in our bikini and try and find some people that we can give stickers to. There's no one around. Well, that's a bit of a problem. Oh, hello. Hello, you. You look, again, you're looking fabulous. We need to give 5. That's 2 that we've given away. Anybody else? Anybody want a sticker? There's no one around. Oh, look at this gang. They can all have stickers. You're fit. You are too cool for school. And then we just need to give 1 more away. Let's go and see her. Let's go clubbing in our bikini. Why not? Done. That should be 5. Yes, quest part completed. 25 duckies. Part 10. Scare away the chills with your hot fashion sense. Complete the swanky swimwear. So, we've got it going on. Where are we? Swanky swimwear. So, if you haven't got that started, obviously get that started now. Ooh, winter warm-up bonus bundle. This looks nice. You can buy this for $9.99. You get 500 duckies, cupcakes, a shady sun hat and a beach ottoman, a little rubber ducky. That's cute. But, oh, pop-ups galore. Let's get the swanky swimwear completed. It was a 6-hour event and we need to get that done. Hopefully you haven't just completed it, otherwise that's a pain for you. You're going to have to wait for the cool-down time. Swanky swimwear is now done. We've got 125 duckies for that. That will be quest part done. That's part 10. Part 11. Complete an event and we get 25 duckies. So any old event will do. Let's head home. Because I am in the middle of my llama zooms, it makes sense to do something that will count towards my llama zooms. So I'm going to do a quick hangout over here. There we go. We have completed an event now, part 12. Each simoleon brings you a step closer to your goal. Earn simoleons. We need to get 650 simoleons. That's quite a lot, to be honest. But we will just do events. Any events that you want to do, they will count. So you can obviously just go in. The quick ones are the best in terms of money per time. So you can see like the quick hangout, we get 60 simoleons and the standard. So the quick hangout is 1 hour. The standard is 4 hours. You only get 20 more simoleons for doing the standard. So you're definitely better to do the quick ones to earn as much money as you can. I've just been doing these events to earn the money and wow, does it take a long time to earn 650 simoleons, right? I've completely forgotten about the little thing that we won from the first part. We need to get that down ASAP, because that is going to give us more duckies. Make sure you remember to put it down as soon as you win it. I'm going to scroll to the end. This infantry. Where, oh where is the thing that I want? Is there an easier way of doing this? This, haha, beach towels. It's the beach towels that we want. Should we put them outside? Can we put them outside? We can, let's put them outside. And do we get all of the colours? Do. Yes, let's go for, I like those. Put them there, ready. Then our hot tub can go out there. Place those down. Please remember to place those down as soon as you win them. See, they're full. Collect them. 125 duckies, and they will continue to collect duckies as we're going along. Remember to collect them at least every 12 hours. Here we go. This quick hangout should, I think, I'm pretty sure it's going to give us enough money. That took ages. Oh, there we go. Yes, quest part completed. We got 650. So now, part 13. Do what you do best. Complete any 5 events. So again, the short ones is what you want to be doing. Get the quick hangouts done, or the quick hobby ones, or the quick work ones. There we go. That is 5 events done. I just did 5 quick hangouts there. That is quest part complete. Now that is part 13. And I thought part 13, that's halfway through. We'll do half of it in this video and half in the next video. But because the next 2 parts are going to be ones that I can complete quickly, I'm going to conclude them in this one. So part 14, let's fire things up in the kitchen, complete the spa side snacks event. So if you haven't already started the spa side snacks, get that started. I already have it in progress, and well, it's not nearly finished, but it's not far off, to be honest. Spa side snacks is now done. So let's get those rewards. And then we are just going to do one more part, which we have actually just completed. It's part 15. Don't get left out in the cold. Complete all the Llama Zoom tasks and collect rewards. So if you haven't started your Llama Zooms, get them started. But look at this. Talk about perfect timing. You get 250 duckies every time you complete Llama Zooms. So throughout these 7 days, you should always have your Llama Zooms on the go if you can, just because, you know, they're extra duckies each time. Let's collect those rewards. I'm almost out of Llama Zoom tokens as well. I've just used them all to collect the farmhouse furniture that we could collect. So I need to start earning my Llama Zooms all back. I've only got, let me see, how many have I got left? I've only got 8 left. Not many. So there we go. Quest part completed. Part 15 done. Part 16 is to complete the home spa event, but you can see here, I have got the home spa day event is on the cooldown there. Perfect timing. As I said before, I'm going to do that in the morning as soon as I wake up. I'm going to end looking at the quest there, but we need to go and check out the little rubber duckies. Before we go anywhere, let's check them out. Where? Oh my goodness. I'm sorry for moaning every time I come to the infantry, but it's just like, this infantry. Let's see, where are the little rubber duckies? How many have we got so far? We've got quite a few, right? Look, rubber ducky. We've got 4. How big are they? I've no idea whether they're like little tiny. Oh my goodness, they are little tiny things. Let's line them up. We need like a mum. You know like how ducks go? Oh, stop. I have no idea why I want these. Why do we want these in our game? But I love them. Look at those. Can we interact with them? Admire rubber ducky. Oh, look at Santa admiring the rubber ducky. That's adorable. But there we go. There's kind of the first half. The first half and a little bit of the winter warm-up event in The Sims Mobile. Let me know what you are thinking of it. I can't wait. I really hope that I win a hot tub. The regal hot tub is what I want, but you know, just any will be good for me. Let me know if you've already got the hot tub. I'd like to see how many people actually won it last time. But thank you so much for watching. Give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you are new, and make sure you tune in tomorrow where I'll be sharing the second part of the quest. I will see you then. Bye.